Especially if you let Riot know before the game, or like, I'm sure if it's something that's happening before, then C9 would tell Riot, like, hey, this is a thing, sometimes he has panic attacks or whatever it is. So, and then Riot's like, okay, you can pause for that if that happens, or you can't pause. If it's something you've never had before and it just randomly happens on stage, I would obviously fucking pause too. I think it's fine. Pausing for bathroom breaks is a different thing though. Nami Kiari, Minolt, Fraxer, Ryondi? Ryond? And playing against Twitch is never a good time. So the queue. Let's just push. That was probably not the best idea for me. Oh, it turned out okay. Missing. That scares me. What? They're just spam missing. What? What? Well, my CSing sucks. What? I killed this guy. Oh, you're fucking dead, bro. Top Garen doesn't have pressure? I thought Top Garen won every matchup. I guess he based. Ooh, Jace is double buffs. He's here. think Ori's gonna lose a few of these. Okay, the general might be down there, he said. Missing so much CS. CS against Azir is pretty hard actually, if you don't play him very often. Ah! It gets easier the more attack speed you get. Oh, I'm coming. Oh, the Garen burst. Was good. Heal. What the fuck? Oh. Maybe I should have gone cleanse. That's broken. Pretty unlucky. Yeah. He's dead. Oh my god. I got bubbled by Nami. Boobled. Ugh. Fucking Twitch. I was looking at the Jace, but I didn't know about the Twitch. Still dead as fuck. Just flash. This is truly tragic. Oh wait, maybe not. Oh, it's tragic. Ah, the greedy chase. Ah, that was so fucking bad. Oh well. That's all good, it's all good. We got this game. Oh shit, Twitch is really fed. Maybe we don't got this game, but we'll see. I've got to copy paste it. Which has flash. Whoa. Nice, this is good. I can build my turret here. It's gonna give us a lot of map pressure. Because I can pretty much farm on their side of the map. Or maybe not. Take Rift Herald, maybe. Get off my wards. Yeah, Twitch is getting quite big. I don't think we should force this Rift Herald. Kill him! Is coming. Oh, what? I got canceled? Get the fuck out of here. Ah, oh, no mana. After we get this, I can stay on the mount. The sustain is super nice. Care to be. Yo, top tower. Let's go. Azir online. Finally got my items. I think in this game, maybe I just get Zhonya's, honestly. They don't really have super tanky champs, and I just need to be able to do Zhonya's the shockwave, Zhonya's Twitch damage. Holy moly. Remember Mountain Dragon, they're generally dead. Could be worse, I guess. Still got some bands. Let's get some turrets. Group up, use our band, guys. I'm so dead, dude. Run. She just had to be doing wolves at that exact time, huh? It's not bad. Playing too risky. Try to get behind the enemy in team fights. As Azir against Twitch and Jace. I don't know about that. I think I'll stay behind my team. Thanks for the tip though, bruh. Need Baron in that lane. That's already back up. Holy fuck. Wait, what's this guy doing? Orianna's all still. There it is. Fuck. I'm not gonna dive at Varus, it's not here. Well, maybe we don't need to dive. We're just gonna give it up. Has to get shit. Who is this real short guy? He's pretty good. I haven't been farming much this game, honestly. My farm's so low. So I think I deserve to catch one wave. No! Don't fight the one time I'm off farming. The one time. I probably won't get it anyway. I was getting elixir instead, actually. Nice, that was a good, good Baron. Just giving this up. Really hard for me to hit their base when I don't have cleanse. Keep pressuring mid, guys. Oh, we're getting too chunked. I don't know if we can do this. Maybe we can try to go mid, I guess. Got him. I think that's game.
Get him!
Oh, no, no, no. End the game. End the game, kid!